me through an open window.
Like, I look back on every single writing process, it's hell.
Yeah.
And it's heaven in all in one. It's like a good sandwich.
That I would always be there. I will always be here.
It's weird because it drains you in a way that you, for some reason, or I'm never prepared. I end up thinking, okay, I'm gonna write an album and I'm just gonna do it, I'm gonna take it easy, I'm gonna have some vacation, I'm just not gonna take it too seriously, but it always gets serious.
I climbed up on his shoulders and laughed until I cried.
And on the other half, every single time I write a song and I'm creative and something really good comes out, I never really feel as good about myself as when I do that.
Through his eyes, we never looked so pretty, never seemed so real. I let go of myself now and tell him how I feel.
I never regret them. I've had people make me regret them because they don't understand it.
Yeah.
Well, certain critics, honestly.
Yeah.
But that's just for 5 minutes and then I don't regret them anymore.
Okay.
I have to say, the process of creating an album, there's months and even years of time where you're able to think through, is this a good choice? Is this something I want to do? Do I really want to say this about myself? And the answer is, well, you have the album in your hands. Yes, I want to say this to you. The only time it's not fun is when people don't get it, when people just don't get it.
So I let go of myself now and tell him how I feel.
Reactions that I got that really felt good were the reactions where people understood, just understood.
Okay.
Didn't necessarily, I mean, they liked the album, they listened to it, they listened to the lyrics, but with an open mind, and understood that it wasn't my way of being mean to anyone, which I think was the biggest misunderstanding. I didn't write it to be mean, and when people just understood that and understood that this is a part of a story and I don't necessarily need to have an opinion about it as that person.
You may kiss me again and again, I'll hold on tight. I love again, again.
In my mind right now, I'm thinking new album and I'm thinking personal life more than I think career. I've always done that. I've never had aspects. I've never been like, I want to break France. You know what I mean? I've just, if they want me, I'll get there somehow. You know, slowly but surely, I'm just going to fade out a little bit and think about who I want to pin down next.
Think
2010. No, 2011 actually.
11?
Yeah, but I'll be around. You guys will see me here, so I'm not gonna disappear. And I have a blog, but you can see what I'm doing every single day.
That's true.